by 3, 10-7. Kirk Corcoran, quarterback. Plus, Roosevelt Snipes is the tailback or high back. All kept by Corcoran. Midfield, and there the play stops. Paul Vogel, the middle linebacker, put his helmet right on the helmet of the Florida State quarterback. And Vogel's going to win that time.
Vogel is the middle linebacker. He sees the quarterback. He's the leading tackler on the scheme of defense that South Carolina uses. He must be the leading ball carrier if they're going to have success. He has 111 steps. Leading tackler.
Excuse me. Second down and 9. Carolina linebackers well off now. They're blocking in short zones. There's a little flip out to Darren Holloman. And Holloman is caught short of midfield at the 49. Yeah, let's check in with Jim.
You know what's going to happen, Jim? Jim Wecker is going to start looking for a lake with stumps just under the water.
He's done a great job at TCU. He had a tremendous career at South.